pulmonary ejection sound occurs in most instances of pulmonary valvular stenosis and often in pulmonary hypertension, whether primary or secondary. It occurs occasionally in atrial septal defects and in idiopathic pulmonary artery dilation. The aortic ejection sound is best heard at the apex, but it is also heard in the second right interspace. An aortic ejection sound should be considered if the first sound is definitely split at the apex or somewhat lateral to the apex, especially if the second component is click-like in quality. The aortic ejection click is not affected very much by respiration or by standing. Clicks are heard most commonly between the lower end of the sternum and the apex. If the sound is abnormal, it may be called an abnormal third heart sound.
Third heart sound. We'll be right back. Thank you. We'll be right back.